Trial for Mark Redwine will resume this morning with jury selections. Now, it was on delay after the judge woke up Thursday morning with COVID symptoms. He says he was not able to smell or taste anything. The judge's tests came back negative. Redwine is accused of killing his 13-year-old son, Dylan, in Durango in 2012. He was due to go on trial last spring, but that was delayed because of COVID as well.